Hello everyone, today is Saturday here and today I will be making spring rolls or lumpia kung sa Pilipinas pa. So I already prepared all the ingredients for my spring rolls or lumpia. So everything is ready, all the ingredients are chopped and or ground, and all I have to do is like mix it together and wrap it. So let's go. I'm already prepared all the ingredients that I need for my lumpia, so I'll be doing it in a few minutes. So here are my ingredients: 3 pounds of ground pork, parsley, carrots. So I ground my carrots using the food processor. And I will be using also green onions or scallions and onions. I have ground black pepper, sesame oil, and garlic powder. And of course, we will be using spring roll shells. I will be using 2 eggs. And of course, we will be using also a cooking oil to fry after we wrap our spring rolls. Alright, so I'm gonna start mixing all of the ingredients. Alright, so we're gonna mix all the ingredients. So first, ground pork. And second is onions. Carrots. Onions, parsley, using garlic powder, ground black peppers, gonna use sesame oil, two tablespoons of sesame oil. I'll just add a little bit more. I'll add 2 eggs. Three teaspoons of salt. I will be using a hand glove so it's easier to mix. Mix it together, all the ingredients. Let's get it ready. start na tayo na mag-wrap sa spring rolls natin. So first, separate all the spring roll wrappers. So each bag of the in one bag of spring roll wrap, there's 25 pieces of shells or wrappers. Okay. I use spatula because it's easier for me. Flatten. You want to make some spread so it will be easily cooked. We're sealed with a until we finished. Same process. This is how I wrap my spring rolls. You can make your own ways to see if you want this year for us to happen. I made already some of those. Wrapping, everything is wrapped and is ready to cook. Good morning. Today is early Monday morning. It's 5:39 o'clock Monday and it's so early here. So I woke up so early so I can prepare for my spring rolls. All I need to do is just fry it. I made it yesterday already. So I'll be cooking my spring rolls. And here it is. Here is the final product.